As you may be able to see in the background, we've got gray clouds. Right now, it's perfectly dry, perfect for spraying. In about an hour and a half, we might have a rain shower that completely changes the scenario. And so that's the other thing about being able to get these resources together. We can be in and out on the customer's time frame. They're actually open for business today, and the doors don't have to close.